always honorable to Krishna. Mouth will put him off. Many times, let's turn to Malachi chapter 3. Verse 13. Your words have been harsh against me, says the Lord. Yet you say, what have they spoken against you? So the Lord is telling the people, your words have been harsh against me. Your words have been stout against me. And the people are saying, what did we do? What have we said? Like we say, if the Lord is telling you, your words have been harsh against me, you will also say, what did we say? What did we do? And this is what he said. You have said, it is useless to serve God. What profit is it that we have kept his ordinance? And that we have walked as mourners before the Lord of hosts. So he's saying that, you're saying that, look at the rich people, they are all prospering. What is the profit of serving you? They have been saying that their words have been harsh against him. Our words shouldn't be harsh against the Lord. We should always honor God in the way we speak, in the way we walk. And we should be vessels of honor because there's no time. 2 Timothy verse 2, chapter 2 verse 20 says, vessel of honor. It's your choice whether you want to be a vessel of honor or dishonor. You need to decide. And honor always pleases God. 3 John chapter 4 says honor pleases God. And the Bible says, if you will honor me, I will honor you. That's what the Lord says. If you will honor me, I will honor you. And so if you would change your ways, your breakthrough will come quickly. So we want glorious ministry to be a people of honor, vessels of honor. So shall we pray? So as we are praying, please take this decision today that you will walk in integrity and in honor. And if you've been walking in the wrong way, just ask the Lord to forgive you, repent of it, and decide to walk in excellence and honor. Heavenly Father, we ask your forgiveness, Father God. Many times, Father God, we've never had a revelation of honor. And we've been walking in dishonorable ways, Father God. We've been, Father God, scheming and plotting and cheating, Father God. We've been, Father God, retaliating, Father God. Our words have been harsh against you, Father God. In our word and deeds, Father God, our acts have not been honorable to you, Father God, many times, Father God. And we ask your forgiveness, Father God. And we take a decision today, Father God, to serve you, Father God, to honor you, Father God, with our words, Father, with our actions, Father, with our attitude, Father God. In everything we do, Father God, we will walk in honor, Father God. We will honor you, Father God, so that, Father God, to the Gentiles, Father God, we'll be, Father God, we'll be a message to the Gentiles, Father God. Thank you, Father God. We bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.